There's literally no escape. He's too nice. Be mean. Like, actually try to sway his back.
The way to escape this, guys, create a 45 degree angle, spiraling downwards. Keep tight, okay?
Keep going.
He either falls or the grip breaks. Okay?